Okay, now we will learn about flower pressing. So this is the tray and I already fill it with the flour. For this tray, I give 5 spoons of flour. So when you write down or you draw something, you can see the base of the tray here. Alright, for beetle students, the parents can give maybe 5 cards. And after your child master it, you can give them extra cards. So I will show you how to use the flower tray. First, introduce the child about the letter sound. Ah. 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 And shake a little bit like this. So, we encourage the children to use their 2 fingers when they are tracing like this. Okay, let's repeat. Ah. 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 K. K. So, you can continue by yourself, and then I hope you enjoy this activity. See you.